else? What else is Barry going to hear? Pusha.
So marketing.
Was that item?
Technology.
Technology. Technology density.
The bottler writes for Pepsi is Juan Gallos, right? So think about exclusivity. Is this good or bad? This is territorial exclusivity, etc. Mohamed.
So exclusivity goes both ways, right?
But he says, Ramon, give me a lower price for the concentrate or else. Or else. What's the else? So, but this is actually an answer to that question. The question is, what makes an industry so profitable? Essentially, what this answer tells us is that it's not one thing. You have to think about at least about five dimensions. Whereas the other guys were doing the international expansion, these guys were growing very, very quickly. And why were supermarkets growing so much? Well, they were growing so much because at the time, the US, people were moving, it's what's called the suburbanization of the US, where people are moving from the city center to some suburbs.
Thank you.